tonight to help us celebrate America's independence and for a very special tribute to our troops. Tonight you'll see musical performances for those who serve, by those who serve in our armed forces.